السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today also we'll follow up with the, from the previous lesson was looking at women. We were at Gaziantep city to attend a workshop organized by the Union of Civil Society Organization in summer of 2016. And some of the people responsible for one of the organization looking at women, the widows and the orphans, call us to visit their organization. And there were five people to go there. Well, I went there, but I was the only one who was chosen to enter this organization, and the rest did not allow the rest to go there. I did not know why. And the responsible people took me to a hall which had 40 widows, and all of them either wearing hijab or some of them are wearing niqab. And I knew that actually they did not allow the others to come there because the others were young. But for me, I was old man, so they can trust me. And the responsible men for this organization, they knew that because of my age, they can trust me to sit down with the women. But don't trust even the age. When you are amongst those young female who are very vulnerable in this area, but the devil will be amongst with them and with you to try to let you to look at them and throw the arrows from his sack to let you to be stared towards them. And this is, does not have any age limit. And this reminds me what happened 25 years ago in Bosnia. And in the case of Bosnia, the woman was not hijabi, but now the woman is hijabi. And those, most of them are actually in the between the 20 and 30 and so on, so on, so on. So I came out from this room thinking how to find young people to marry this woman as a project, because at my age at that time, after 21 years, I would not be able to marry a second wife. وَالْعِيَازُ بِاللَّهِ. So نستغفر الله عزيز مشهور عزيز بالله والحمد لله. I'm very happy. And the lesson to learn is the hijab of the woman does not prevent you from looking at her and receiving this arrow from the devil to your heart, which can move your desires. And this is what the Prophet ﷺ was warning us. And this is what actually the Quran was talking about this. So be careful. My brother, whenever you go and mix with widows, young widows and the children, the orphans, to sit down with them alone. And my advice is not to be with them alone and to replace you with some other woman instead of you. Please, please, please. Even if she was mahajaba. If she was mahajaba, you only will look at the face, which can attract you. If she was niqabi, you will listen to the voice, which can attract you as well. جزاكم الله خير. Use the woman for the woman, not the men for the woman. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.